Hi, my name is Jacy Thomas, and I am a proud sophomore at Purdue Polytechnic High School. I choose Purdue Polytechnic High School because of all the opportunities. STEM has always kind of like always catched my eye. I've always loved math. I've loved science. I was like, let's see if I like technology and engineering. A student who would do really well here is someone who's willing to try, someone who's willing to work, put in the effort, who's okay with failing. Our teachers are really good listeners. They actually listen and care, which I love so much. They want you to actually understand the material and apply it through real world problems. When I say you have to be willing to fail, is like fail forward, because personally, I learn more about through my failures than my successes. Hey, maybe a solution, your project didn't work. Tell us why it didn't work. Reflect from it, grow from it. I like it because it's flexible and I still get to make my own choices. Even though it's they choose the classes for you, you get to pick at what times, you get to pick in what room, and just on what day. I have opportunities, I still get to see friends, I still get to explore. I really like coding, it's really fun. It's really fun problem solving, it's like a puzzle, it's really cool. I'm on the robotics team, and I thought I never would be, but I am. I think that's really fun. And it's preparing you for the future by using the design thinking process, and you're making a difference because you can do projects that solve real world problems, and that's a huge deal, and that's really cool.